I guess that the event, especially under the consideration of these multiple shocks and the COVID-19, this summit is a really excellent signal to the world that we have to get out from the isolation. And now I think we have to get back to normal. And therefore, I think this international summit is really one of the opportunities to show that we are going back to normal.
以后，这个整个供应链形势，还是比较困难的，企业的生产经营还是比较困难的。跨国公司峰会啊，是非常正面的、非常好的一个交流机会，体现了我们这个对外资进一步开放、增加准入的这么一个决心和导向。